Hey, what's up, guys? This is Kev Bell Senior today, and today, guys, we've been playing some Hypixel Skywars in today's episode of Wonderfulness. Yeah, guys, I got some stuff to talk to you guys today about, a lot of stuff, actually, so, yeah, let's get into the first game. So, yeah, guys, we're into our first round here today, playing on one of the maps I absolutely love, because I just love this map so much, because of how it's just good built, really close to the middle. It wants people to go to the middle, and it's just a really good map in general. And you can rush people if you want, if you're like that. Like this freaking person right here. Oh, they didn't rush me. They did not rush me. Lucky. Lucky them, lucky them. Or should I say lucky me? But yeah. So, I don't know about the keyboard, guys. I know I keep on saying I'm gonna get one, but I don't know. I really don't. Oh my gosh, what is going on? What is going on? I'm either lagging or Hypixel's lagging, but so let's not do that. So there's three people left. There's this guy that's naked, and then hardcore 378, which I don't know where this man is. Oh, he's up there. He's literally up there, guys. Could we get him? Could we spleef him? I mean, it's a possibility. This is absolutely annoying. I'm basically having to camp my island, and this man is going to come for me. And I'm not going to be able to win this. Not at all. So let's freaking go. Strength is OP as crap, as you guys may have not known. Strength is OP as crap. Can we win this first round of the freaking day here? Hopefully we can. I don't know what's this man's plan, but he better figure it out. He better figure it out, because we got that dang victory on our freaking belts. Let's freaking go, boys. Let's go to the second round. You for us, starting of the video. So please leave a like for that. I've been getting a lot of support on my videos, which is actually really good. Thank you guys for the new subscribers coming in and being really active. Really, really appreciate it. You're really amazing. And I can't thank you guys enough, because you guys are really the people that should be thanked out of any channel, because you guys make everything happen. I mean, it's the truth, guys. It's the absolute truth. Like, without YouTube, like, without anything, you guys would be the one that's the meat. And the bread would be, I'm pretty much sure, the content creators, because like, we're the outside, because we take feedback from you, and you're the guys that support us. So, you know what I mean? You're the meat of the burger. So, you guys get my logic, then thanks, appreciate it. But yeah, Caitlin's logic for today, yeah. But yeah, I want some vlogs. Like, if you guys want more vlogs, then just, if we hit 3 likes, I'll probably do some more vlogs, whatnot, do some awesome freaking stuff for you guys, because I am absolutely really freaking excited and happy about, doing more vlogs, because I enjoy making them and having some good freaking content for you guys. I was such a little scumbag there. So, rip the dream of being me, you know? You know, right? Come on. Oh, okay, guys. GG. I was such a scumbag to that guy. I deserve it. So, GG, that's going to be the second round. Let's go on to the third and final round of the day here, guys. So, guys, we're into the final and last round of the day here. And I'm so excited, because we are having a good day. Hope you guys, you are having a good day whenever you're watching this. I don't know when it's going to be up, because I messed up my time schedule of freaking videos. I used to do every day, now I do every 2 days, but I messed that up because I did every 3 days now, because I didn't upload that till yesterday, which I'm so sorry about that. Hope you guys did like that YouTube videos though, because that was pretty friggin' dope, and I was like, okay, sure, my guy, sure, and you're getting the lawyer and Evangelo Grand Advantage, and you could not get it. I just couldn't get it, and you got the corrupted pearl that I could use whenever I need safety, and so yeah, my dude. Yeah, we're just gonna bow this guy a little bit. Bow this guy quite a bit, actually. He's just AFK or whatnot. I don't freaking know. He's like at 2, so I mean, he looks like he is so dead. Alright, we're just gonna E-Pro over there, and we're just gonna come over here and beat him. Try to, at least. And we just did. So that was the most easiest thing ever. Can't believe it, but yeah, advantage, because you know, you know what we need to use this. We just can use pearls on our freaking way here. We're just gonna go over here. We're just gonna try to kill this man or not. We're gonna completely fail at life, you know. You're lagging so bad right now. You're lagging so bad right now, dude. You're lagging so bad right now. What are you doing? What is with your life? I don't know. We're gonna end up dying because this guy's gonna end up killing us. But no, thank you. We're gonna pearl over here. I don't know what we're gonna do, guys. We're just gonna have to fight. It's gonna have to fight. We're just gonna have to fight, and we're gonna get absolutely roasted and toasted. But G, freaking G, doesn't matter, guys. We did good. We got 3 kills, and you're annoying. Probably so. So yeah, guys. I'll see you in the next video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out.